area in our lives where this attitude of time, spare time, we have time, you don't need to do this now, is the area of marriage. Young people, when they reach the age of marriage, parents are saying to them, don't get married now. Wait, finish your studies and wait until you've got a job and you earned enough and you can build this thing and that. And yeah, that's the time. So that doesn't happen until like your 30s, right? That may be okay for the men, but for the women, it becomes a problem. It becomes a problem. Delaying marriage. And the Prophet ﷺ told us, Ya ma'ashara al-shabab, man istata'a minkum al-ba'a falyatazawwaj. O young people, whoever among you are able, should get married. He said, get married young. Get married young. And we delay. So what happens? Those years, which are the most critical years, the years in which hormones are flowing, desires are strong, we tell them, don't get married. So what happens? People just turn it off and say, okay, turn off the desires, I'll carry on. No. They end up in corruption. Either they're watching, pornographic stuff, which they shouldn't be, watching the channels, etc. Now that these things are all available in the society, or they're engaged, get caught up in masturbation or something like this, whatever, they're going to end up doing things that they don't need to be doing, things which are harmful to them, harmful to the society. That's the consequence. Once we delay, it brings in corruption. Worse than that, you end up with lesbianism. Homosexuality gets born out of those circumstances. So the harm is great. We should marry young. We should marry our children young. And just so that you don't think, oh, he's saying that, it's easy for him to say that. No, my son who was 16 years old, I got him married at 16. His wife was 18. They now have 6 kids, live in Dubai, having a happy life. A good life, inshallah. My other son, who just turned 17, he's going to get married in August, inshallah. His wife is 15. So, it can be done. You know, who am I? I'm a convert, Muslim. When I was studying in Medina, I met one brother, Saudi, in Medina. He had gotten married when he was 3 years old. I was shocked. 3 years old. Yeah, he got married. His wife was 2 and he was 3. Yeah, not a problem. Alhamdulillah, they're happily married. They got a bunch of kids and Sure. When the Prophet said, marry young and have a lot of kids, you see, he has all the opportunity. I mean, you'll be able to play with your great-grandchildren. You would not be so old you can't even, you're lying on the bed, all you can do is look at them, right? You can actually go and play with them, your great-grandchildren. So, alhamdulillah, I'm not going to say that you have to go out and do that with your kids now, but I'm just saying that, it works. There's no harm in it. In fact, it prevents corruption. It prevents corruption.